Actually, not at all, because I had very little idea of what a startup actually is and all the things that kind of belong to it. So I basically stumbled into the whole startup world and learned along the way. And you know, the advantage of that is you have one problem after another and you don't know what's the whole path that lies ahead. So you can just solve one problem after the other without having to worry too much about like, everything that's going on.